You started riding rails in the 50s. Why did you decide to do that?
Yeah.